At the Piné Ice Rink, the speed skaters were back on the ice again for the women's 3,000 metres in this picturesque outdoor setting. The first of the medals decided by the pairing of Francesca Lollobrigida of Italy and South Korea's Park Doyoung. Lollobrigida seventh in the 1,500 metres on Friday, while Park came in sixth, but hoped for better in this event, in which she placed seventh at the 2010 Winter Olympics. Both these ladies fast on the early laps, but hitting the wall later on, the Italian would place fifth. Park would end up with a bronze medal. The final pair on the ice saw Kim Bo Reum of South Korea up against Japan's Miho Takagi. Kim obviously in fantastic form, having won the gold medal in the 1500 metres on Friday, while Takagi took an agonising fourth place in that event. Unlike the previous pair, these two decided on a more measured approach in the opening laps and then cranked it up later on. Kim especially hitting the afterburners to take the silver medal in a time of 4 minutes 17.27 seconds. Takagi would have to make do with sixth place. Martina Sablikova of the Czech Republic is already a legend of long-distance speed skating, with 10 world titles to her name and 2 Olympic titles from the 2010 Olympics in Vancouver. As a result, the Prague student started as a huge favourite for the title, immediately putting Tatiana Ushakova into the shade. The Russian would finish in a rather distant 7th place, while Sablikova went from strength to strength. Her time of 4 minutes 13.72 seconds, just over 1 second outside the university record, although it was 18 seconds outside of her own senior world record in this event. That's a first ever Czech medal in this event on its return to the Universiade after a 4-year hiatus, while Korea will be delighted to have filled out the rest of the podium. Okay.